You've always been a classical musician. I'm sure you must have been easily approached by many composers from the film fraternity for music composing. Was that a very conscious decision to stay away from film music?
I'll tell you something. In Carnatic music, instrumentalists are not so much in demand with the film industry. In most film industry, it is the vocalists who are in great demand because every song involves lyrics. Instrumentalists are more or less session artists who play as a background score.
Okay.
I have been part of 2-3 movies, but not so many, where my expertise perhaps was required. But predominantly, the movie industry has musicians very specialized in that. Now, for instance, a flute player in the movie industry of India is expected to produce sounds of the birds to sounds of the sirens of an ambulance to everything that is out of the box. So there are musicians who are session artists who can produce all these effects according to the composer's demands and vision. That a classical flute player is often not, especially South Indian classical flute players can't do that job. North Indian flute players have been slightly more successful in playing film music.